About 3 lakh such traditional jewellery shops dot the Indian market and make up almost 96% of the 50,000 crore rupee jewellery market. But such branded show windows are fast replacing them. Branded jewellery, though small, is growing at 16% and is expected to touch 10,000 crore rupee mark by 2010. Entry of several big players like Pantaloons and Reliance have added glitter to the branded pie. Reliance aims to open over 300 jewel store by 2010. Where domestic players are spreading roots, international players are looking to cash in too. Foreign interest was eminent at a recently held B2B jewellery exhibition in Delhi, where several players from countries like Italy and Turkey were present. According to Buzz, an international jewellery consulting firm, some of these players are not only looking at the retail end, but the entire jewellery supply chain.
We have one of the leading initiatives of Dubai into the laboratory industry, which is called International Diamond Laboratories. They are representing the lab initiative of Dubai. And we have got a leading manufacturer, a couple of leading manufacturers who are into studded diamond jewellery and gold.
Marketers believe that Indian consumers are looking beyond gold at white metal and gems. The sale of diamond jewellery in India has been growing at 25%. This trend shall further boost jewellery imports into the country.
Our strategy would be first to support our existing exporters, and secondly would be to bring in new companies into the export field.
Apart from branded jewellery pieces and back-end, front-end retail, where 51% FDI is allowed in single-brand retailing, has attracted several international jewellery brands. Tiffany, Cartier are only a few names amongst the others that are set to shimmer the Indian shelves. With Samira Jalali, Bushra Bhushan, UTVI, New Delhi.